such a lovely moment where so many people are out with their candles and lights. It just shows that all of us are in this together, you know, it shows the unity of our country, and we're going to fight this virus together. And I'd like to also take this moment to salute all the people who've been working hours together relentlessly, you know, our doctors, our police force, the armed forces, nurses, everyone who's out there. Thank you so much. We're safe today because of all of you.